This test demonstrates a GlidePath vehicle approaching an intelligent intersection at a commanded speed of 30 miles per hour and decelerating in an eco-friendly manner to avoid coming to a complete stop at a red light. The vehicle is currently in automated mode and is stationary at the beginning of the test route. The driver's feet are off of the pedals the entire duration of this demonstration. The operator sets the commanded speed to 30 miles per hour on the DVI in the lower right hand of the screen. When the go button is pressed, the vehicle automatically accelerates. The vehicle will accelerate to the commanded speed of 30 miles per hour as it approaches the intersection. Once that speed has been met and the vehicle is within communicating range of the intersection, the application calculates the trajectory at which the vehicle will need to travel to avoid stopping at the red light. Due to the signal timing, distance, and speed in this case, a smooth deceleration is computed. This will allow it to approach and depart the intersection in the most eco-friendly manner that is comfortable to the driver. Once the vehicle safely passes the intersection, it smoothly accelerates up to the commanded speed of 30 miles per hour once again.